Well, as much as gas costs these days, you want to get every drop you're paying for, but are you? A state audit shows not all pumps are being inspected for accuracy, which could have an impact when you fill her up. When Pastor Tammy Harris drives into a gas station,
we trust that we're getting what we pay for.
She never questioned what type of gas or how much she was getting until now.
So where we're thinking we're getting $40 worth of gas at 10 gallons, we could possibly be getting 9.
A state audit found the Department of Agriculture inspected only 60 to 70% of gas stations because budget cuts left them short-staffed. This inspector at the Ankeny Hy-Vee today is one of only five who oversee 36,000 fuel pumps in the state.
Is there a chance that someone might not be getting what they pay for at the pump?
Sure. I mean, and we generally find each year, I mean, around a 6% failure rate, and that's often a mechanical issue where something breaks.
Officials admit there are times you might be getting less than a gallon of gas, but other times you might be getting more. So the Agriculture Department says in the end, it all evens out.
The inspectors also make sure the ethanol content is mixed as advertised.
It's often where there's supposed to be E0, they're using E10 in that pump as well because it's cheaper, and so they will fill up both tanks with E10. And so it's not going to damage the car, but it's a truth in labeling.
The Ag Department says it will be using new equipment to test the ethanol content and new software to do more inspections more efficiently to make sure you are getting what you pay for at the pump.
And if you're unsure about the fuel you're putting in your tank, you can call the Department of Agriculture, specifically the Bureau of Weights and Measures, to voice your concerns. And they say they do.